Dr. Seon Kim Harris, researcher at the Center for Adolescent Substance Abuse Research at Children's Hospital Boston, a WBUR underwriter.
We've chosen to underwrite WBUR to alert parents to their role in preventing teen substance abuse. Teens who use marijuana are 2 to 3 times more likely to have mental problems later in life. Discussing the consequences of use can keep them healthy in body and mind.
For details on this research, go to WBUR.org and click on Children's Hospital Boston.